Holidays, as usual, brought a big program of racing to Brooklands. Cars of all sizes and capacity giving thrills to the devotee of speed. This race was won by Oliver Bertram with a new track record. But the big event of the day was the duel between two women drivers, Mrs. Gwenda Stewart and Mrs. K.Patrie. Lapping at the terrific speed of 134 miles an hour, Mrs. Patrie was the winner. The following day, Mrs. Stewart turned the tables with a new lap record of 135.95 miles an hour.